one of the Rose Etudes. By the way, this is number 6 of the Rose 40. Some of these Etudes are, they're just not pieces of music. They're just Etudes, right? So Etudes are things to practice. What are we practicing with this, the 6th of the Rose 40? Well, I think there's a couple things here. First of all, Leggiero playing is challenging on the bass clarinet. You know, it takes a lot of air, but you have to really be able to play lightly in these da di di da di di da da. But let's talk about rhythm first, and we'll get back to that. Obviously, you do not want the, I mean, it's very clear that this is about playing fours, one to the, and one to the, and one to the, and one, da di di da da di da, against di da da di da da da. So it's triplets versus quadruplets. So you don't want them to all sound like triplets. That's the obvious problem that most people have with this. That's triplets. When you're playing it with as it's written, you know, with a 16th note and then a 32nd note, so it's sort of like a dotted 16th, 32nd, da, gada, gada. Think of the word today. Today, 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 not today, 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 like you've been drinking, right? So it's day, today, 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 to triple it, done. Today, 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 to triple it, trump. That's a really good way to learn it. That's how I learned it when I was young, about the difference between, you know, dotted 8th, 16th, in this case, dotted 16th, 32nd, versus triplets. So that's the first thing. But how do you play it without making it sound like... So, wait, there's a secret to this. The first note you tongue, ba, ba, ba. So I'm just skipping the little ba, gida. And the 32nd note, don't tongue it. Try just blowing. Hada, 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 instead of da, 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 da. Can you hear the difference? Da, hada, 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 versus da, 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 da. The second one just sounds almost a little bit out of time, and especially at this speed, it's going to make it easier to play it like a triplet, which is wrong. So try sort of tongue, ha-tongue, ha-tongue. So right there, I'm not actually tonguing ha-da, ha-da, I'm not going da-da. There I'm tonguing, here I'm not. Slowly. It's weird and it's hard to do, especially when you have to play like a G without tonguing, okay? Because those are one of the notes that if you don't voice it correctly, it's going to squeak or grunt or something like that. So it takes a lot of practice to do this. Okay, so this is, again, the 6th of the Rose 40 Etudes, and we will see you next time. We'll talk about something else.